If you had $12 million to make Fort Worth a better place for all residents, how would you spend it? The City of Fort Worth will receive $12 million in housing and urban development grants next fiscal year. The city has a few ideas about how to spend it, but we want your ideas too. How should these federal dollars best be spent to benefit Fort Worth's low to moderate income residents? You can write, email, or fax your comments, or even attend a public meeting. Get more information at fortworthtexas.gov/neighborhoods/grants.